There we go. Karen a little bit more precise with those strikes, but you're gonna think that Davian's got more power behind him. Give Karen credit, able to weather the storm. She got ambushed by Davienne. Looking for flying head scissors.
Oh, nice.
Davienne sent to the corner.
Gotta use that momentum against bigger opponents that are more dominant, powerful. Ooh.
Running forearm. Oh, and a spinning kick. This is the perfect approach from Karen Q. Spend as little time as possible in the semifinals, get to the finals, and face Jordynne Grace.